Hello, and guys, and welcome. I am Chicken. Today, we're going to be playing Freeze Watermelon. As you can see here, this game was made by Scratch, which, I mean, not really everybody would consider us games that were made by Scratch, like, games that would be great and all. But anyways, let's get to it. Okay, I guess it's probably because of my recording. I'm so sorry, I just do not know how to control volume. One day, there was a girl. Her name was Brave. Brave was outside on a hill. Okay, I see the nice hill. Eating a watermelon. Okay, that's watermelon. Who was going to get another slice? The wind blown away with it. I mean, with them. Oh no. Okay, this is a watermelon slice. This will take you to the next level. This is a coin. It will be useful as you go level by level. Use the arrow keys to move. Press space to start. I believe this is by Clawlyn Flawer, and I believe she said these had like two little endings. One is where you get all the coins, but the other is where you don't get all the coins, or you get not enough coins. Okay, let's see. Wow. Okay, let's move. This is quite interesting. Go, Brie, go. This moving is a little bit slow. Okay, come on, Brie. We can do this. I do not want to... Guys, this is quite being too slow for my taste. I'll get back with this in a minute. Well, I'm back. Yeah, I accidentally set the recording, so I had to put those two together, but here we are. Now, let's see. Okay, I think it's telling us to press the number one key. Okay, I'm going to go for the ending where you do not get all... the ending where you do not get all of the coins. Because right now that would be a waste of my time right now, but I would love to... Ah, no. Oh, geez, this is going to be a rage for me. Okay, carefully. This is going to take me a while. Wait, how do you do this one? Oh, okay. That'll trick me, huh? Oh no, this game isn't not too hard. I love how pretty it looks. Okay. Nice glitch, buddy. Nice glitch, Flaw. Nice glitch. I'll mention that glitch later to her. I hope she watched my video. Okay, that coin is still there. Okay, I remember, if my memory serves correctly, these coins spawn in random places, so there's really no way I'm gonna get, probably gonna get all of them. Oh my gosh. The gate open! Wait till Bree sees the glitch. This is gonna be... I didn't mean to collect that. Oh my gosh. You know what? It doesn't matter. I didn't collect them all. I was going for the ending that we don't collect them all. Oh well. At least I didn't collect them all. Oh my gosh, just walking! Come on, bird. Okay, number three. Here we are, okay. This line doesn't look too bad. Ooh, big. You know, would it make anybody happy if I just get the coins? Is there gonna be crazy not disappearing? I can't do the other ending if they don't disappear. Okay, so I'm probably gonna get this straight up. Okay, ready. Okay, we did it. Now four, yay. Okay, 2 points, okay. I can see how we're supposed to do this, okay. This does not trick me. You do not fool me. Aha! Told ya, it did not fool me a bit. Okay, let's continue on. Did I just complete the... Okay. Black screen? Okay, was that my ending? I think there's lots of glitches to this deal. Like, there's lots of bugs. I'm pretty sure Bree might get to him. So, yeah. But that was Bree's watermelon, and I hope you guys enjoyed. Clawlyn should probably fix the bugs and all that. But then again, doing a game from scratch isn't really quite easy. Making a game from scratch. Unless you have a special talent, which everybody could have. Well guys, this has been Breathe Watermelon. And, you know, I'm shaking. Yeah. Please, if you will. Please, if you enjoyed this walkthrough, please leave a like and subscribe. I'm still a beginner of you being of a YouTuber. So please, I'll be very appreciated if you subscribe and like. And please also show Clawlyn Flawer, which is also a Clawlyn Flawer industrial lady, also known as Bree, some love to at her channel Clawlyn Flawer. So see you guys next time.